mixing music and books. Ta-da! Hi, this is Elmo's World. Yeah, Elmo's very happy to see you. And so is Dorothy. Oh, say hello, Dorothy. Guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Silly door.
Can't dance, but Elmo can dance at a birthday party. Yeah.
Unless it's Oscar's trash can. Good dancing, Oscar. Too. Yeah, Elmo's friend Victor and Shelby went to a dance school to learn a very special kind of dancing. Tap dancing! And Elmo really loves tap dancing, so they told Elmo all about it.
All the time. Give us 22 minuets, we'll give you the waltz.
Is everybody ready to learn a new dance? Well, step right up, because today's new dance is the Hokey Pokey. Okay now, dance fans, watch me and do what I do. And before you can say okie dokie, you'll be doing the Hokey Pokey. You put your foot in, you put your foot out, you put your foot in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You're getting it, dance fans. Come on now, everybody. You put your hand in, you put your hand out. You put your hand in and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Okay, let's go the noses. You put your nose in, you put your nose out, you put your nose in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. One more time. You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out, you put your whole self in.
Stay tuned for Let's Flamenco and Other Dances here on the Dance Channel. All dancing, all the time.
Oh, thank you, television, and very good dancing. Look! Look! Dorothy's imagining Elmo
dance is called the flamenco. This dance is called the hula. Elmo's favorite dance of all. It's called the twirl around and fall down dance.
Elmo's favorite dance. Somebody read a book. Mr. Noodle! Shay, come here. Come on, Shay. He's so shady. Mr. Noodle is going to read the book.
This is how I read my first reader. Put down the ducky.
Thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Hi, baby. How do you read a book? Here you go. Thank you, baby. And now, Elmo has a question for you. How many books will fill up this bookshelf? Let's count them and see. Oh, there's a basketball book. Wow. Oh, there's a horsey book.
Two.
There's dancing people book.
Three.
Oh, a bird book. Watch out!
Five
books fill up that bookshelf. Boy, that was great counting. And loud. Elmo knows some other things about books. Who reads books and who doesn't read books? Watch this. You can read a book about cats to your cat. Birthday cakes don't read books. But you can get a book for a birthday present. Nice. Birds don't read books. But you can read books in bed.
I love reading books.
Read books too. Elmo's friend Michael went to get a book the other day. He went with his daddy to the library. He told Elmo all about it. Michael loves dinosaurs. He wanted to find out more about them. So he and his daddy went to the library. A library is a place where there are lots and lots of books about all kinds of things. Michael looked for the books about dinosaurs. Michael looked
and looked. There are books about whales and books about balloons. And books with stories about giants and beanstalks. And then they found a whole bunch of books about dinosaurs. At the library, you can borrow books that are fun to read and take them home with you for free. You have to have a library card, though, and they let you know when you have to bring them back. And then you take them home, and you read them. And that's how Elmo's friend Michael got books from the library. Happy reading, Michael. Elmo really wants to know more about books. How can Elmo find out more? Oh, yeah, that's right. Elmo can watch the Book Channel on TV.
Welcome to the Book Channel. Paging all books. You need them, we read them. Today's book is The Girl Who Loved Books.
The Girl Who Loved Books. Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved books.
I love books.
She loved books so much, she read books in the morning while she brushed her teeth.
I love books.
She loved books so much, she read while walking.
I love books.
She loved books so much, she wore a book for a hat. And book buttons on her coat, and books on her feet. And she even carried a pocket book, in which she kept a book.
I love books.
She lived in a house made of books, and at night she slept in a bed made of books. And I bet you know what she dreamed about. Rabbits.
Well, I love rabbits, too.
The end. A book. I love books.
The girl who loved books. Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved books.
Stay tuned to the Book Channel for Our Miss Books, starring Book Shields.
Wait. Elmo wants to learn more about books.
Oh, where can Elmo learn more?
Hey, how about talking to a book?
Yeah, Elmo can talk to a book.
I can open and close.
Neat.
This on the outside, that's my cover.
Wow, the cover.
And inside, I'm full of pages.
Yeah, a lot of pages. Wow, Elmo sees pictures.
Hey, I'm a picture book.
Oh, wait a minute. Open again. Oh, Elmo sees words, too.
Well, some picture books have words.
Ladies and gentlemen, and children of all ages.
Who are you?
I am a book about the circus.
Yeah, he's filled with stories about the circus. There are books about everything.
Wow, everything. No. Dorothy's imagining Elmo in a circus.
In a circus book.
You can learn about cowboys from books.
Elmo's an owl cowhand. Yippee-yay-yay! Cowboy Elmo roped a cactus.
Good roping, Cowboy Elmo.
Yeehaw!
You can learn about dragons and monsters from books.
I am a dragon. A monster!
Bye, Mr. Dragon!
Hey, then that's not all. There are books about everything.
Mm.
Well, I gotta run, Elmo. I'm due back at the library, you know.
My book!
Wow. Books are fun to read. Oh, Elmo wanted to see Dorothy read a book. So, Elmo made a video with Dad's camera. It's called Dorothy Reads a Book by Elmo. Oh, very nice, TV. Dorothy loves reading books about whales. Yeah, don't you, Dorothy? She's a speed reader.
This is how I play drum. Dorothy, this is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play the drums.
drum. Here you go.
There's all kinds of great music in the world, kid.
Yeah.
Enjoy it. Well, see ya.
Bye, accordion! Bye, accordion! Bye! Elmo loves making music. You know, Elmo can even make music by just doing this. Yeah, that's called humming. Hum with Elmo. Very good. Elmo made a video of his friend Harry humming with this camera. It's called Harry Humming by Elmo. Oh. Nice. And that's Harry coming.
How'd I look?
Very good, Harry.
Thanks.
Yeah. Silly! Elmo loves music! Ah, so does Dorothy! That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the music song! Dancing music and books! Ta-da! Hi! This is Elmo's World! Yeah, Elmo's very happy to see you! And... so is Dorothy! Say hello, Dorothy! Guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Silly door!
Mailboxes can't dance. But Elmo can dance.
can't dance. But Elmo can dance at a birthday party. Yeah. Telephones can't dance. But Elmo can dance while he's talking on the telephone. Trash cans can't dance. Unless it's Oscar's trash can. Good dancing, Oscar. Dancing too. Yeah. Elmo's friend Victor and Shelby went to a dance school to learn a very special kind of dancing. Tap dancing. And Elmo really loves tap dancing, so they told Elmo all about it.
All the time. Give us 22 minuets, we'll give you the waltz.
Is everybody ready to learn a new dance? Well, step right up, because today's new dance is the Hokey Pokey. Okay now, dance fans, watch me and do what I do. And before you can say okie dokie, you'll be doing the Hokey Pokey. You put your foot in, you put your foot out, you put your foot in, and you shake it all about. You do the okey-pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You're getting it, dance fans. Come on now, everybody. You put your hand in, you put your hand out. You put your hand in and you shake it all about. You do the okey-pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Okay, let's go the noses. You put your nose in, you put your nose out, you put your nose in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. One more time. You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out, you put your whole self in. Around.
tune for Let's Flamenco and Other Dances here on the Dance Channel. All dancing, all the time.
Ah. Oh, thank you, television, and very good dancing. Look! Dorothy's imagining Elmo dancing.
This dance is called the Flamenco. This dance is called the hula.
Aloha!
And this is Elmo's favorite dance of all. It's called the twirl around and fall down dance.
Dorothy's been thinking about books, too. Yeah, and Dorothy has a question. How do you read a book? Hey, good question, Dorothy. Let's watch somebody read a book. Mr. Noodle! Shay, come here. Come on, Shay. He's so shady. Mr. Noodle is going to read the book.
Don't sit on it. Get off me.
You can't sit on it and read it.
This is how I read my first reader. Put down the ducky.
Thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Hi, baby. How do you read a book? Here you go. Thank you, baby. And now, Elmo has a question for you. How many books will fill up this bookshelf? Let's count them and see. Oh, there's a basketball book. Wow. Oh, there's a horsey book. There's dancing people book. Oh, a bird book. Watch out!
Five
books fill up that bookshelf. Boy, that was great counting. And loud. Elmo knows some other things about books. Who reads books and who doesn't read books? Watch this. Oh, Jack. Cats don't read books. But you can read a book about cats to your cat. Birthday cakes don't read books. But you can get a book for a birthday present. Nice. Birds don't read books. But you can read books in bed.
I love reading books.
Some of Elmo's other friends read books, too. Elmo's friend Michael went to get a book the other day. He went with his daddy to the library. He told Elmo all about it. Michael loves dinosaurs. He wanted to find out more about them. So he and his daddy went to the library.
library. A library is a place where there are lots and lots of books about all kinds of things. Michael looked for the books about dinosaurs. Michael looked and looked. There are books about whales and books about balloons. And books with stories about giants and beanstalks. And then they found a whole bunch of books about dinosaurs. At the library, you can borrow books that are fun to read and take them home with you for free. You have to have a library card, though, and they let you know when you have to bring them back. And then you take them home and you read them. And that's how Elmo's friend Michael got books from the library. Happy reading, Michael. Elmo really wants to know more about books. How can Elmo find out more? Oh, yeah, that's right. Elmo can watch the Book Channel on TV.
Welcome to the Book Channel. Paging all books. You need them, we read them. Today's book is The Girl Who Loved Books.
The Girl Who Loved Books. Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved books.
I love books.
She loved books so much. She read books in the morning while she brushed her teeth.
I love books.
She loved books so much she read while walking.
I love books.
She loved books so much she wore a book for a hat. And book buttons on her coat and books on her feet. And she even carried a pocket book in which she kept a book.
I love books.
She lived in a house made of books, and at night she slept in a bed made of books. And I bet you know what she dreamed about. Rabbits.
Well, I love rabbits, too.
The end.
Phew, a book. I love books.
The girl who loved books. Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved books.
Stay tuned to the Book Channel for Our Miss Books, starring Book Shields.
Wait! Elmo wants to learn more about books! Oh, where can Elmo learn more?
Hey, how about talking to a book?
Yeah! Elmo can talk to a book!
I can open and close.
Neat.
This on the outside, that's my cover.
Wow, the cover!
And inside, I'm full of pages.
Yeah, a lot of pages. Wow, Elmo sees pictures.
Hey, I'm a picture book.
Oh, wait a minute. Open again. Oh, Elmo sees words, too.
Well, some picture books have words.
And gentlemen, and children of all ages!
Who are you?
I am a book about the circus!
Yeah, he's filled with stories about the circus. There are books about everything.
Wow, everything! Oh, no! Dorothy's imagining Elmo in a circus!
In a circus book?
You can learn about cowboys from books.
Elmo's an owl, Calhoun. Yippee-yay-yay! Cowboy Elmo roped a cactus.
Good roping, Cowboy Elmo.
Yeehaw!
You can learn about dragons and monsters from books.
I am a dragon.
Hello, Mr.
monster!
Hey, hey, hey!
And that's not all. There are books about everything.
Mm.
Well, I gotta run, Elmo. I'm due back at the library, you know.
My book!
Wow. Books are fun to read. Oh, Elmo wanted to see Dorothy read a book. So, Elmo made a video with Dad's camera. It's called Dorothy Reads a Book by Elmo. Oh, very nice, TV. Dorothy loves reading books about whales. Yeah, don't you, Dorothy? She's a speed reader. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dorothy, Dorothy, Dorothy. Thank you, TV. Be careful. Elmo really likes books.